Welcome back, Rock and Roll Fishing Show. Claire's got some redfish left over. We're gonna put together some fish tacos.
Okay, so we've got a little bit of redfish. I chopped it up small, and I'm thinking about the order of operation here because we're gonna have this special sauce for these fish wraps that has to be chilled. So I'm thinking the best thing to do would be to heat up your oil that you're gonna fry these redfish in, and while it's heating up, I think we should make the sauce because then we can put it in the freezer and it will be getting cold while we get everything else ready.
Perfect.
Okay, so for the special sauce, I'm all about sauce, we are going to mix a half a cup of sour cream. Oh yeah, Ronnie loves sour cream. And it's just so fun to make the dishes that your family loves because you get a lot of gratification out of that. And a third a cup of mayonnaise, okay? Now this is gonna be the sauce. All right, now we have the juice of a lime. That's gonna go into there. Now get your teaspoon ready because we're going to do a teaspoon of garlic powder into that, okay? And hey, sriracha, Ronnie loves it. I'm so happy this recipe called for it. I think I'm gonna make him happy. We're gonna do a teaspoon of sriracha as well. And it better come out, don't, just go like that, okay? And there you go. So, like I told you, this really has to be chilled. Let's mix it up and stick it in the freezer. And then I'm gonna show you how to make the fish for the tacos. Stir that up real quick. Look, I'm a mom. I don't wanna take a lot of time to do things. I have a son, I have Ronnie in my life. And we just gotta make it happen, but you know? Anything quick and easy, but homemade. So that's what I'm showing you guys. You can really do it. You can do it. You don't know I have to go to fast food every day. This is what you do. All right, I'm just gonna stick this in the refrigerator, in the freezer, just like this. So while that's chilling, let's talk about the redfish. That's gonna be the main part of these wraps. Okay, so order of operations again. You got your flour, salt and pepper, you got 3 eggs beaten, and you got, we're doing panko breadcrumbs tonight. It's just fabulous. And I will tell you about the presentation and the sauce, of course. The sauce is in the freezer. So let's go ahead and take these redfish nuggets, put those into the flour that has been seasoned with salt and pepper. Okay, mix that all up real good. Make sure our pan is gonna be ready. See, when you sprinkle flour in that and it sizzles, it's ready. So let's get going. Okay, after we go in the flour, now we're going to an egg wash. I put about 3 eggs. Let's do that. Let's get that mixed in. Now, you can be messy, it's okay. We'll have to clean it up later. We're gonna go into the panko breadcrumbs. That's gonna be amazing. So, you know, we're just gonna do like this. I'm gonna just cover them all up real good, put them on this cutting board where I cut them, that's okay. Get them all coated really good. Y'all, you just gotta get into this and do it. I mean, there's no special way. It's easy, it's fun. I think your kids would love to make this with you. And hey, who's not about a wrap, right? So let's do this. We're almost done with these panko breadcrumbs. I think the olive oil in the skillet is gonna be ready to go. So, a quick wash on my hands.
Of course. Messy. That's okay. That's part of it.
And hey, I smell that oil. Let's see what we got here. Ooh, it's sizzling. This is gonna be the redfish, guys, for those wraps. Wonderful. Now, while these are frying and the special sauce is in the freezer, I'm gonna show you about presentation. You know me, I have to make it look good. That's just me. All right, our redfish are sizzling up great. This is on a medium heat. I love it. It's gonna be beautiful. And I'm gonna go over here and show you. Real simple, we're just gonna put some spinach and avocado into those wraps with that fish with the special sauce. The panko breadcrumbs are a lot healthier than your normal fish fry. And it gives it a little different crunch. So we're gonna do that tonight. Okay, look how these are getting nice and browned and crispy. That's what's gonna make the wrap so good. It's gonna be the perfect combination with these soft flour tortillas, or you could use spinach tortillas. But I'm gonna tell you what, it's gotta be crispy. That's the ticket. So look, this is, you just gotta turn them over one time. Fish cooks so quick. That's what I'm talking about, guys. I'm not standing over a stove all day long. I have a son, he plays football. I have a wonderful boyfriend, Ronnie, and we do a lot of fun adventures. So hey, we have got to keep up. We are doing great with these. Look at this, it's all browning up. This is so simple, quick and easy. If you do it like how I showed you, you are gonna be successful, I promise. So guys, these redfish nuggets are really crispy with that panko crust. And we're gonna just get them out like this on a paper towel real quick. And remember, the sauce is in the freezer. I'm gonna take that out next and I'm gonna show you how to make the wraps. We are gonna just put a little butter on this. I love this cooktop grill. On the other side, it has grill marks. You can do fish. This is just a wonderful product. You can get it anywhere. We're gonna heat up these tortillas, guys. Okay, let's get the rest of these out. This is gonna be the redfish for our tacos. How wonderful. Now, remember the sauce. Yep, it's in the freezer. And I think we can probably take it out now. And I'll show you how to assemble these beautiful redfish tacos with the special sauce, of course. So my tortillas are just about heated up, guys. I could actually turn that off. It doesn't take long. And let's go into the freezer and get that fabulous fish taco sauce. There it is. Got a spoon for that. And I got some wraps. Got one here. I like mine a little crispy.
Not too crispy.
Not too crispy, but crispy. It's
perfect. I love it.
And now, guys, I think here we go. Presentation. All right, let's take some of this fabulous taco sauce. And we're going to smear that all on there. I know Ronnie likes a lot. I may not like that much, but I, you know, it's so fun to cook for your family and friends, you know.
It's simple and fast.
Simple and fast. Okay, so I think next we got to do some redfish. Okay, like this. Now, the wrapping part, everybody has their own style of wrapping. I'm gonna show you mine. And you can do your own. But I'm gonna wrap it with a fold at the bottom and open at the top. How about that? Okay, let's see. So, we're gonna put a little bit of spinach and a little avocado on each. I think Ronnie's gonna need some more salt.
Oh no, I'm good. I'm good.
Okay, so this is how I would wrap. So, you're gonna fold it up side, and leave it open.
Oh, dude, take a bite to see what it's like.
All right. Mmm.
Is it good?
Mmm. I really feel bad for taking the first bite.
No, it's cool.
Ronnie, you're gonna love this.
Go ahead and pull mine.
Okay. This is what we could do. It's like wrapping presents, which I love to do. You're gonna go up. You gotta get messy. It's okay. Side.
We're gonna take a bath in it.
Side. And open on the top.
Will you hold it for me while I bite it?
That's amore, baby. It always helps when you put a little love in your dish because you know your family just.
Ooh, that's good.
Okay, that's a wrap. Ashley, a wrap. So, I'm sure Ronnie's gonna be out fishing again real soon. And I will have another recipe for you guys. Until then, this is Claire's Kitchen, and thanks for watching.
That's a wrap. Thank you. Rock and Roll Fishing Show.
Shit is good.
You can't get this in a restaurant. No. Mm-mm. Not that I know of. What's in that sauce again, honey?
This is like the best fish wrap sauce or fish taco sauce. Mayonnaise, sour cream, the juice of a lime, and sriracha.
Mmm, it's perfect, perfect. Thank you very much, honey. All right.
Sitting in the morning sun, I'll be sitting when the evening comes. Watching the ships roll in, and I'll be watching them roll away again. Yeah, sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. I left my home in Georgia, headed for the Frisco Bay. Had nothing to live for, looks like something's gonna come my way. Yeah, I'm sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. Loneliness won't leave me alone. It's 2,000 miles I roamed just to make this dock my home. watching the tide roll away. Sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. Rock and Roll Fishing Show.